Feelings were very high among the 350 demonstrators who marched from Harlesden to Notting Hill Police Station last night. It took the full efforts of stewards, all of them friends of 36-year-old Anthony Lamard, to prevent the stone throwing escalating into a full-scale confrontation with police. Lamard's friends are pinning their hopes on an independent post-mortem on Wednesday.
1 minute this man was fit and well, and within 20 minutes he was dead. He's a man that is fitter than most men because he trains, he does everything. So what they're saying, it just doesn't work.
Initially, the police said Lamard died of inhalation of his vomit in their custody. Now they say they're waiting for a fuller post-mortem.